Hippos create their own sunscreen. The pigments in their skin, one which has been named hipposudoric acid, help absorb harmful UV rays. This secretion has antibacterial components as well. Hippos still need to stay well hydrated, which is why you probably find them in water or covered in mud.